Hello, my name is Erik Meitz and I'm the coordinator of the SISTEM program at the University of Aruba. SISTEM stands for Sustainable Island Solutions through Science, Technology, Engineering and Mathematics. Here at the University of Aruba, we have set out to address challenges for small island states. Challenges for small island states, of course, are all embedded within the scale of the islands, within the remoteness and the isolation, but also, of course, within the fact that research in small island states is limited by its characteristics of being dependent on outside consultancy, outside academic solutions, and we are not really used to embedding the local expertise and knowledge. That requires multidisciplinary and interdisciplinary, intercultural competencies in combination with really strong STEM knowledge base. We are doing this in four different projects that are together the SISTEM program. The first project is the development of a Bachelor of Science in Sustainable Engineering with specializations in Bioenvironmental Sciences, Data Sciences and Technology Engineering. We also develop a Master of Science that starts in 2022 with as goal to solve interdisciplinary challenges and wicked problems for small island states. Apart from that, we have started with 8 PhD projects and we are developing 3 more that address those challenges in this context within the wider context of a research and consultancy center that is being set up. In doing so, SISTEM contributes to the development of education, but also in the creation of a knowledge base of highly skilled students that can contribute to the development of an economy and diversify that economy. SISTEM has been set up to create a new approach to sustainable island solutions. And in this combination of 4 different pillars of our project, we believe we can be successful to create a new generation of researchers and entrepreneurs that can contribute to solving the challenges for the 21st century in small island states.